following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New Jersey, weighing in at 239 pounds, Hawk Tom!
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds. Strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings. You can see by the look on his face that he came here tonight to send a message.
He's certainly determined to prove a point, and that's that he should be on top.
Well, he has the opportunity to prove that point tonight, Corey. We'll see if he's all bought.
He's taking on a guy that's looking to put him in his place here tonight. This guy's been saying all week how he's going to prove a point in this match tonight.
Nasty stomp of the arm. To the arm. Terrible.
Oof. Watch the precision with this strike.
He's lost some of his win now.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Here we go.
Leg drop DDT.
Face first.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Placed into the corner.
Shot right to the gut.
How's that for a counter? Oh, God. That might be it. He's able to kick out before two.
Not even a near fall there.
Oh! Double stop. Stiff kick.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Saw that coming.
Spin kick to the midsection. Getting tossed around.
It wasn't the higher distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
This match may be nearing its limit.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
He just barely dodges.
Hits him with the counter.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, way right. He's going for the pin. This could be it. And a kick out of two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
This could be an opportunity. Oh! Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And he tosses it back in now. Great reversal.
To the body, heavy hands.
Oh, what an intense striking combination. Punch right in the head.
Reverse.
Oh, backflip. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Oh, that can rock you.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More close and personal than I'd like to be.
Using the elbow to escape the attack. Up and down with a jarring back suplex.
Leg drop.
Jarring stomp.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick. He is having his way in this one now.
He's wearing a lot of intensity right now.
Stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
He beats the count, and this one continues.
Not sure. Won't be landed here.
And a strong kick out in one.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Reversal. Can they go?
Precision with this strike.
Uh-oh. And back elbow creates separation.
Moved at the right time.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Superman punch in the corner.
This is just vicious.
Break his arm.
Vicious.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Taken down to the canvas.
Focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
There's some power behind that.
Poised and ready to strike.
Wrecking ball drop kick through the ropes.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off. He moved, but can he capitalize?
Let's go.
We're going to see it.
Stop.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over.
I do not like where this is going.
I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the tank. And a count adjustment.
Just a vicious amount of devastation.
We need help out here. Escape just in time.
And he goes into the ring.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
He is getting fired up here. With a multitude of kicks.
He knew that was coming.
Short jab.
It's raining down those shots to the back of the neck.
He could put his opponent right here. It's over. He gets the kick out after the one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. The separation.
Hold on, is he thinking of the submission here?
Presentation.
Able to free himself from the grip.
He saw that one coming.
Oh,
steered clear of that.
Setting it up.
Boom!
He's showing them what superiority.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Shinbreaker and a suplex!
Great combo.
This place is going insane!
Grab from the apron!
Diving moonsault!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Stop it! Ouch!
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
From the outside in.
A slick shot into a leg drop.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
And you have a feeling now this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous.
Set him over the top rope.
And there's going to be more, Michael. There's going to be more.
This is in the wheelhouse.
To the face. What a redirect.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Super kick! Not done yet. The keys!
Lining it up.
Strike right.
Good night. Oh, look at the cripple in the leg.
Right to the knee, round and round. Nothing's gonna stop him.
Right to the leg. Just defenseless as the momentum is against him. Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this. Taking a trip outside, but he's gotta be mindful of the count.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Focusing that attack on the arm with the arm wringer, and now attempting to chop down their opponent.
What a multitude of kicks. He was elusive there.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Bam! And he's able to reverse. Nothing to do with the phenomenal forearm.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing.
You can tell he is holding nothing back.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Uh-oh. Cole, I think I know what's coming next. Get ready.
Oh, my gosh.
Right now.
Just one step ahead.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
And the unabated offense continues.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Ruthless.
And his leg has been made into a target lately.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Gloating and put your attention back to the match. He gets back into the ring.
Oh, man.
At this point, that's gotta be it.
Two. Oh, he got another win.
And here's another peek at the moves you saw in that match.
But at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. And that'll